Half of Lenovo's biggest launch of the year is its Yoga Tablet 10, a multi-mode Android tablet which costs £249. The Yoga Tablet 10 looks great, and the innovative design is the main selling point of this device. The wedge-shaped profile means holding it in portrait puts most of the weight in your hand, making it more comfortable to use. Its shape means that sat on a flat surface, the tablet is angled naturally toward you rather than facing straight up. Flipping out the kickstand angles it further, but its main use is to allow the Yoga tablet to sit freestanding. You can even adjust the viewing angle to a certain extent. These three modes make the Lenovo adaptable to all kinds of situations, something which other tablets can only get slightly towards with the help of a good case. An optional Bluetooth keyboard sticks to the tablet with magnets, but has a cheap plastic build and costs £79. There's 16GB of internal storage and a microSD card slot, but other hardware doesn't quite match up to rivals. The 10-inch screen has good viewing angles, but an unimpressive resolution, meaning things don't look all that crisp. A quad-core processor sounds good, but performance gets a bit slow when browsing the web and switching between apps. Dual cameras are of acceptable quality, but we found the front-facing stereo speakers much more useful. Audio is superior to other tablets. Connectivity features are basic, with just Wi-Fi, GPS, and Bluetooth. But if you happen to want mobile data, then a 3G model of the tablet only adds £30 to the price. The Yoga Tablet 10 is running Android 4.2 Jelly Bean with a few modifications. The general style of Android has been changed, including fonts, menus, and buttons. A smart sidebar comes in from the side of the screen, akin to the Windows 8 Charms bar, giving access to your most recent apps and the buttons to switch sound and visual settings between the three modes, plus media content. There are lots of preloaded apps, but these can be uninstalled. What's more of a problem is the unnecessary removal of the app menu, meaning all your apps clutter the home screens. Lenovo offers excellent battery life here, with a double-digit result of 10 hours in our video playback test. The great design of the Yoga Tablet 10 makes it a great buy. However, if it's performance and top-end specs you're after, then you'll need to look elsewhere. We award 4 stars.